Hi, this is Presh Talaker. In this video, we're going to discuss a math puzzler about optimizing the area that a fence encloses. So imagine you have 100 units of fencing. We'll think about this as wire fencing and draw it as a straight line. The puzzle is, how can you box off the largest area possible that's next to a river? So specifically, you want to enclose an area which is three sides of a rectangle, and what's between that and the river should be the largest area possible. So one way you could divide up the 100 units of fencing is to have 10-10 for the length and 80 for the width, and that'll give you an area of 800. So the puzzle is to box off the largest area possible. So give it a try, and when you're ready, you can keep watching for the solution. All right, so the elegant solution will be using geometry, but I'm going to present the calculus solution first. So the geometry of the situation is we have a rectangle of which one side is the river, and we have two sides that are the length and one side which is the width. So we want to maximize the area, which is the length times the width. The amount of fencing will be 2 times L plus W, and that needs to be equal to 100. So we can rearrange that equation to say the width of the fence has to be 100 minus 2L. Substituting that into our area formula, we have the area is 100L minus 2L squared. We can optimize the area as a function of L by taking the derivative with respect to L and setting that equal to 0. So we get 100 minus 4L equals 0. We'll solve this for L equals 25. And then we'll solve that W has to equal 100 minus 2L, which is therefore 50. So the largest area we can enclose is 25 times 50, which is 1250. So this is a very good and standard way to solve the problem, but now I'm going to show you a more creative way and an elegant solution. It requires a little more in terms of logic, but it's definitely worth knowing. So let's think about, instead of having the river, let's just think about a rectangle. And we want to solve the problem, what's the largest rectangle for a given perimeter? The perimeter of a rectangle is 2 times the length plus 2 times the width, and the area is the length times the width. So here's our solution. We're going to imagine drawing a square where the two sides are equal. So we take a little bit from the longer side and we add that to the shorter side, so the two sides are equal. Now, because we've removed the same distance from one side that we've added to the other, the perimeter is the same. But now when you look at the area, you're going to gain this large rectangle and you might lose that other rectangle. So the area is actually larger by a factor of x squared. So what this shows is that the square is actually the largest rectangle you can have for a given perimeter. Because if you have a rectangle that's not a square, you can always make it a square, and that'll be the largest area you can have. Alright, so how does that information help us solve the original problem? What we'll do is we'll imagine flipping a mirror image of this boxed off area over to the other side of the river. Because if we optimize the side on one side of the river, we must optimize the sum over both sides that's reflected. So this rectangle has a width of W and a length of 2L. In order to box off the largest area, this figure must be a square. So the width has to be equal to 2 times the length. And we know the perimeter is 2L plus W equals 100. So we can easily solve that the length is equal to 25 and the width is 50. So the area is 1250. So that's the geometric solution, and it's quite elegant. Did you solve the puzzle? I hope you liked this video. Please subscribe to my channel. You can support me on Patreon for exclusive rewards. Catch me on my blog, Mind Your Decisions, on Twitter at Presh Talaker, and you can get my books listed on my website.